Okay, time to do another boot on the shoe boys.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast.
Wow, you can melee her? What?
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless
they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Trying to figure out.
You're in. Hey, you.
Thank you.
get near Diane.
Ah, that should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on their system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open.
We're not gonna find him!
On the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft?
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
That's not good.
Check over that way!
Slap your face in, D-Tight!
What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Stop looking fucking down. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh.
What?
Hey, yo, Josh, man, how many times have you flown this thing?
Fucking A.
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for
him. Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
Thanks for your time.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Duchamp, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want
you to do... Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Yeah. All right.
Assuming my PC won't crash or explode, I guess I will dig in to another mission with that politician. That I will... Yeah. resume recording soon, or if somebody calls us. We'll see. Okay, time to begin mission. Let's deal with that politician.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Let's fucking do it.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
I don't want to smother him. People try so hard to get in your head, and I get it. That's their job.
So he's standing there. I was an idiot. I'm standing there. And we both
know.
Him about his plans for the weekend, if he's seeing anyone, his type. He just keeps standing behind the counter and pretending that he's totally cool with the whole thing. Eventually, he starts fiddling around.
That's out of the way.
You the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh, man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now.
Just went to shit, you know? Órale, man. The new guys, Rey and Arturo, I don't think they knew what the fuck they were doing, man. Like, they didn't have the project's best interests in mind. Wasting cycles making the products they wanted with, like, no sense of scope or limit. This guy was...
Phone tap.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there!
That.
Yeah, man.
There. That, what's going on?
Still shaking up over it. Kind of
hard. Shh, hold up. What's that?
I mean, you're a kid. Shit, man. Everyone under 35 is a kid.
What was that?
It was satisfying to actually do that without, you know, stealth cheat.
No, I don't think so. Yeah.
I'm winning protocol.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey. One of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front
of
City Hall.
Are you watching, honey?
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Fuck!
Okay. We'll get to them. Yo me largo. Nos vemos con el Zoom.